Hello dear students, myself Shweta Patil, Department of Information Technology. Today we are going to discuss the topic boundary value testing. Okay, so what is mean by boundary value testing? What are the types of the boundary that we are going to discuss in this particular topic? Okay, so let's see everyone. So what is mean by boundary value testing? So boundary value testing is nothing but what? It is a black box test design technique. It is basically used for the test cases designing. So whenever you want to design any type of the test cases, at that time you are going to use the boundary value testing. Okay, so BVA is nothing but what, students? Boundary value analysis. And it is also referred as boundary value testing. So we are designing the test cases based on the parameter. So that parameter really used in the daily life. Okay. In the next slide, you can see here that is a four types of the boundary value testing. First is what? Normal boundary value testing. Second is robust boundary value testing. Third is worst case boundary value testing. And the fourth is robust worst case boundary value testing. So today we are going to discuss the normal boundary value testing. Okay. So what is the definition of the boundary value testing? Whenever you are designing any type of the test cases, at that time, what is the requirement? So when function f is implemented as a program, the input variable x1 and x2 will have some result. Okay. So we are going to take the two input, the first input as a x1, second input as a x2. So x1 lies in the boundaries of the A and the B. Okay, as you can see here, students, x1 input lies on the A and B, and x2 input lies on the C and D. Means they have defined the boundaries for the two variables. So there are the classification for the test cases. The classification will be referred as, student, first is what? Minimum value. So what are the test cases that we are going to discuss? First is what? Minimum value. Value just above the minimum value. Nominal value. Maximum value. And value just below the maximum value. So these are the five test cases that we are going to implement with the help of the boundary value. And also remember, it is a black box kind of the testing. It is what? Black box kind of the testing. So as you can see here, so A and B are the input. So here are the parameters for the test cases. First is what? Minimum value. X is X of minimum, means you should define the minimum value. Okay. X of minimum minus means value just below the minimum value. Then X of nominal. So nominal means what? It is a middle value. Okay. So this is the third case, test case. Then X of maximum plus, so value just above the maximum value, and X of maximum, so value just maximum value. Okay, so these are the five test cases, and this is the basic definition and basic syntax for the test cases designing in the BVA. So let's discuss the example in the next slide, students. So what is the example given, student? The age parameter is given. So accept the values from the 18 to 56. Okay. So you are going to also input the value from the 18 to 56. So they have given the boundaries 18 and 56. So there are the two terminology, valid cases and the invalid cases. Okay. So we are going to design the valid as well as invalid test cases. Okay. So as you can see here, students, 18 is the first boundary. So I have defined here in the valid, 18 is a first boundary and 56 is the upper boundary. Okay, 56 is the upper boundary. So just above the 18, that is a 19, that is plus minimum. Means 18 is a minimum and above the minimum 19. So 18 and 19, two test cases we are getting. Then maximum value is what? 56. So 56 is our one test case. And below the 56, that is a 55, that is a another test case, that is a minimum, minimum plus, maximum, maximum minus. So these four test cases we are getting. Then invalid case, in case of the invalid, minimum minus. So what is the minimum value? 18. So minimum minus means what? 17. And maximum value is what, students? 56. So above the 56, one test case is there, that is a 57. So you are going to define valid as well as invalid. Okay, student. So this is the 18 to 56 accepting the age from the user. So these are the valid cases and these two are the invalid cases. So BVA always work in the valid as well as invalid cases. As you can see here, so this is the example of the BVA. So what we have discussed today, what is a boundary value testing and why it is used in the black box design, what is the definition, syntax and example of the BVA. Okay, so this is for today. Thank you for watching, everyone.